Right. Maybe verb time is going to be the charm. I dialed a few things down in the settings that I found at least. So it should now try and 30 FPS. Maybe that's going to work better. And in the meantime, let us try again with applying the patch. And, oops. PBA Pokemon Sapphire. Cool. Alright. So, game settings. Remove current patch. So, we run Pokemon Randomiser. Should be vaguely the same settings, but of course I didn't actually save the settings earlier. Can't help but think that this is already looking a lot smoother. Maybe it's the webcam being slow? I don't know. I actually dialed down a lot of things at the same time. Right, severed saves or patch. Maybe since I restarted this like 5 times, maybe it actually... Okay, the buzzing sound on my feedback definitely changed, but still not in any way form or shape useful. Cool. I might just double check to make sure that actually sounds up there. One of the things that changed was the sound settings. Apparently it was set to 44k and normally always to 48k. Oh. Alright, looks like both settings are at least working. Not really sure why. I'm still not getting monitor out. That's just a stream I'm saying. Well, welcome to part 3! Third attempt. This time it actually seems to be streaming with a non-zero FPS, which is great. Man, alright, battle scene on, text speed fast, stereo. Well, this is the third run, so it gets the third frame, obviously. Oh, cancel saves. Makes perfect sense. Thanks, Game Freak. Second, Professor's at it again. We're definitely skipping through a few things this time. Let's see what starters we have this time. I have no explanation why, but the FPS are significantly better already. So what I did was decrease the resolution for the webcam, not for the stream, which kind of surprises me, but the webcam was not particularly high res in the left shot anyway. I get the proper once I get the proper computer for this. In the meantime, this seems to be working. Alright, let's see if we can actually run for longer than 20 minutes this time. I mean, the first Pokemon I try to catch, I get new. Fantastic. Alright, so while we skip through all the intro stuff, rules are still the same, so Nuzlocke, nothing is going to be sent to the box. And we've got to name everything. I did enable the run indoors thing because I'm very impatient. What was that last time? Run indoors was great. Everything is randomized. My trainer Pokemon are. Lily should be. And it is currently 8 away. Alright, we got Dance Force. I already like that just for a bit. Okay, for a bit, no bad. Definitely not taking a Caterpie. Alright, good. I love the colors of this one. Please have attacking moves. Yes, karate job! Alright, super effective. You should also find them as a type, so that worked great. Alright. Close enough. It's also cute. Okay, I'm gonna be really cross if this one doesn't work out. Alright, cool. Up to Brendan. Fighting and rock type, awesome. It also has a rare candy. Huh. Alright. Oh, wait, let's get a of that. Okay. Please survive this one. Oh my goodness. Alright. Performed admirably. But nope. Alright, back to the drawing board. I'm gonna create another patch. Okay. Then I can probably do that while this thing is on though. Alright. Well, next one. Oh goodness. Yeah, that's bound to happen. Okay. Man, who the funk? That is just brutal. Where's the... Oh, man. Okay, this one here. This one also here. Alright, I start the randomizer again. Man, and I had good starters, too. Well, since it's randomizer. Okay. Okay. Nope. All right. Let's try the third one. Nope. Almost. I think I should just be able to leave these open. That nanostream was strange earlier. I'm just gonna try that. Wait. No. First, you must use the finder. Okay. And okay. Created a patch of that. And that it would be super useful if the Unified Pokemon Randomizer had an option to just create an IPS. That'd be so dope. No, come on. Alright. Alright, third one. Man, I still can't believe that. Cool. Right. Third time. Definitely separate save. Alright. No matter what, I want to at least get a proper run running this time. Man, still can't believe that. Well, type 4. Fast. Whew. All right. Force look. Speed up just to get through the initial stage. Does it have speed up? It does apparently not. Well, alright. Can be tempted as much as I want. There's nothing to be done. Right. This time we're gonna catch... No, we're not. Actually, fun. The non-randomized version would have been harder to get started. I guess there is something... I guess we are setting a proper curve there. Yeah, that makes sense. Sorry, we got this time. Picking Naruto. So it looks like Naruto. Alright. Seriously, I can't not. This is just definitely. Alright.
Gain experience. Become a dungeon trainer. Kick Brendan.
Yeah. Heck yeah. That sounds like a perfect idea. All of that. Can't argue with that. believe it. That's. Experience is doing so much to her. I mean, it's not like the. Definitely didn't change many other settings, but the truth is, loaded the last settings. Hello, Brandon.
I'm back.
Expect the deck so soon? This time, Brendan. Oh, dang. I'm so sad I lost that original save. I really thought it was gonna save to the cartridge. This is just frustrating. Yeah, Pokedex! Thank you. Whoa! You did it, huh?
What? I hit level 3 and almost dead!
Last time. Okay, let's see if we can catch this. It is next on Flora.
Solar energy into nutrition. It moves around actively in the daytime when it is warm. It stops moving as soon as the sun goes down for the night.
Alright. Aww. That one's just so happy. Aww, that's adorable. Alright.
Break. take over.
We're both beginners. Yeah. Seriously, though. cranberries.
Yes.
And pick a berry. Huzzah!
Blastiana.
Oh damn. It's intimidating. Thank you. Oh, we got a happy flower, right? To the second Pokemon Center. That's a good thing. Romantic Pokemon. Perhaps I can change your weaknesses. Yes, and all of them are minimal. Yeah, the bear trainer, you better want to get smaller. I am the public collector for all the Pokemon trainers. So, I don't know, I guess you're a profile. Okay, whatever that did. Oh, it was randomized. Okay.
My Pokemon! Let's go back to the gym.
Oh dang.
Thank you.
Okay. Actually, that's pretty, pretty baller. There we go. What's up, love? Love, seriously. Okay, I'm gonna save a brick and take a quick break. Love is for all. Got a good feeling. So far. Welcome back, everyone. Let's go for... Okay. No matter what, despite having a bad start today, I think we're definitely gonna at least beat Orcsat. I'm not very sure if I can make it this level. I actually have stuff to work with. No, it's a Mankey. Can our kitty do a thing? What? What is going on? No! Yes, Mankey with poison. Well, can't help. A lot better.
mighty sailor.
Guess he's not still a mighty sailor? He seems mighty and sailory.
Aha! I caught a whole bunch of Pokemon! Go, go, go! My Pokemon team!
Oh god. What'd he get?
Poke Trelile! Gligar! What?
Okay, could have been worse.
Hyper Voice!
Oh, come on. I know it's random, but
why are so many things unaffected?
Okay, but now one more time.
Oh, come on!
Oh, come on, really? Isn't that good for me?
Super effective! Hello! Yay, it's working! Hello, Neobaldio! Yeah, sorry about that earlier. I have no idea, but some settings seem to have changed. It's working now. Oh my goodness. Nothing affects this thing. Thank you. cautiously optimistic we're gonna be from that.
Aha!
Cover. Can't get too bad.
So many things in here just so
sorry, I just have no idea, because I can't use any of the feedback things because the stream lab is terrible. I hope that's better. Also, I wasn't speaking particularly loud. How can I don't understand? Okay, I'm just gonna debuff the game then. Okay. Yeah, I was complaining about that earlier, but Streamlabs is just terrible and for some reason creates a buzz, and now it's not giving me monitoring feedback at all, so I have no idea what the output sound levels are. I haven't the slightest. There we go. Bye, Lyle! Again, I didn't change any of the settings, but for some reason... I think Streamlabs just sucks, as does OBS. Well, yeah, I raised the microphone. I don't think that was what changed it, though, because I also just made the game less loud. Oh, crud. That was not... Kitty's not gonna survive that, is it? It's not. Well, as long as there's no feedback. Because I can't check for that. That is the first one I'm encountering here. Yeah, cause I hate you. Oh, come on. Something else. No fair. This one is recovery. That makes more sense. Good.
Okay. Come on, you can do this. There we go. It reminds me of the flight of illuminated Volby to draw signs in the night sky. This Pokemon is said to have a greater respect for its peers by composing more complex signs in the sky. Okay. That's kind of cool. I still hate it. I have one of the names from last time. God damn, I hit poison. Okay. I guess I'm gonna have to go back. Nobody dead yet. Gosh darn it. Okay. We are going to beat Roxanne. Gosh darn it. With grass moves is weird. Nuts. That's not gonna do anything. God. Uh-huh. Okay, random topic is definitely weird.
Have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomish around here? I really love that Pokemon!
Oh no, it's Team Aqua!
I was going to ambush you, but you had to doll it in Paddleberg Woods forever, didn't you? I got sick of waiting, so here I am!
Oh no, a Devon researcher!
Hand over those papers!
Yeah! You're a Pokemon trainer, you've got to help me, please!
What do you think you're doing? What, you're going to protect him? No one who crosses Team Aqua gets any mercy, not even a kid. Come on and battle me!
Well, let's see if that works. A shift trick.
And that's stuck.
Okay, I'm just gonna try at least one of those. Power, huh? Of course it is. Okay, see.
Hyper boys.
Oh man, egg bomb? Really? Oh, nuts.
You're kidding me, you're tough.
No, and you killed Kitty. You killed Kitty! Alright, off to Rustboro.
Yay! Great ball!
I know! The poor kitten! Got one shot it too, it wasn't really weaker. Keeping.
Nuts.
Come on.
Take Box Pokemon to school, he get to be instantly popular!
Still don't believe that. No. I don't see that working. I'm pretty sure if you brought any Pokemon to school, that would have worked, but I don't think bug Pokemon are particularly good for that. Poison point, really? I can't be popular if I lose. No, you're definitely not popular because you poison other people. That's not gonna do much. I can't help but feel they're a lot stronger than they should be given their level. But also Hyper Blast. It's red sand that can be sold at high prices. A Weedle. No, not a man key. I'm trying to. Nah. Okay. I know, it's good form. Okay, I might not be able to catch this one. Nice. I'm just gonna go and talk with these people real quick. I needed the flowering thing of a jigger. And fairies. Armberry is always good. That's what I do. Here we go. To them. Lady Cindy! Of course. Haha. Body slam. Yes, Gracias. That's from rather far away. Haley sends Cradley. Oh, Cradley. I kind of expected that to work a little bit better. I Yes, it would have been nice if not. Okay. Oh, crud. No. That was shitty. I didn't know that would do that. I didn't even know you could hit your own team. Easy to decide who to level.
Why keep it a secret? I'm the water Pokemon expert! Huh, you don't know me?
Yeah, that was Ivan, if I remember right. I mean, Ivan. I mean, that dude. Yeah, and see what he has instead of... That's significantly better than last time! Alright, let's try this. Great dance. Okay, that can't be too bad. Yeah, this is the Magikarp, dude. But also, like, all of the elements are randomized, so it's not like it says anything. Snorlax? Hi, Snorlax. Oh yeah, no, so normally he not only has only water Pokemon, he only has Magikarps, but with Randomizer everything goes, but even if the Pokemon he has end up being water Pokemon, it could be anything. It's so it's like this program that you feed a Pokemon game into, and then it creates a patch, and then it's running on the thing. And so you have a bunch of options, and I randomized up to everything. Ow. secret, because I can never remember what types anything is anyway, so I figured I might as well randomize them. Nuts. Okay.
Yourself would be to take them, but make sure you find a berry in the same spot. That's common courtesy. Here, I'll share with this with you.
Cool. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center first and release the other Pokemon. I can still catch one. Although... Hi, Ivy. We got both Ivy and the kitty on the way, but it didn't last long. No, there wasn't grass on this portion. But there's grass here.
Aha! Ewingo!
What if it has something silly strong? Okay, we're not catching that one. That's better. Okay. No, not rollouts. Especially not if it's a feature one. Thank you.
Not complaining. Not complaining.
Yay!
Okay. See if we can actually catch something. I'm honestly trying not to kill them. I mean, at least not trying to kill them. Okay, let's try Great Bull. Come on, you can do it! 1, 2, 3! No! I think I can't hit it with anything that's not gonna immediately kill it. I don't have anything that would make it sleep or anything.
Free!
Yes! 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 Okay.
Dorkhulk generates energy by burning coal. It grows weaker as the fire dies down. When it is preparing for battle, this Pokemon burns more coal!
The turtle. I'm not gonna ask anyone else anything creative, but turtle is best name. I know! Everything else in this game has such a climate positive vibe to it, just somehow not this Pokemon. Didn't get the memo, I guess.
Oh no, it's a slowpoke. I couldn't have got the slowpoke.
Or maybe not. Nah, I'm good with the other one.
No.
Ah.
Okay, what is with... What is with that sunflower? Nothing affects it. It also doesn't do much. My goodness.
There we go.
Actually, yeah, let's fuck this up. It's a knockout. Owls are cool. Dang. Has ability. Whoa, Psybeam.
Oh wait, I can catch Pokemon on the other road if I might get lucky. Okay, let's try that.
So catch one of the other room. Yeah, I can buy potions at least. Pokeballs. Apparently I need them. Not even. I'm not even. We can get Kitty back. Maybe. Okay, let's see what comes next. That looks pretty cool. Yeah, cause I didn't catch one on the way to the thing earlier. I caught one before the zone, and I caught one on the way to the forest, and I caught one in the forest, but I didn't catch one afterwards. Well,
not like I caught anything either.
Oh no, the burn sticks?
Okay, I'm just gonna try the gym. Screw this. But there is an item here, I think.
A rare candy!
That's useful.
Oh, it's at the turtle will have an item, actually.
No. The same as the other one. Well, it's not like I caught one anyway. I gotta check on the way back. Let's just assume it is for now.
Okay.
Alright. Let's check Roxanne's gym. I do have two fairly high level because everyone else kept dying. See how the extra goes.
Don't take a stream trainers lightly. I'll show you why we're better.
Okay. Oh no, it's a Pichu. It's adorable. I think this one wasn't too bad. Was it like this? Or it was entirely rubbish. I literally don't remember.
Not Hyper Fang.
Nice.
Okay. Hi, Pichu.
That'll be the same shtick, right? So we took pretty attention, but it wasn't normal attack speed. They absolutely destroy him! Cool. Eh, but paralysis. Maybe, let's see. So close. Getting one shot at.
Get him!
Okay. I have no idea if that's good against that or not. Doesn't matter, apparently.
My gosh.
You were too good for me!
Focus center, because I'm comically under-moneyed, because of course. Back to it.
If you can't beat me, you won't stand a chance against Roxanne.
That's what you said last time.
I
So Tommy has a gruffery.
A flame wheel. That seemed effective. It would hurt. Gosh darn it. Oh, I still got 2 hit points. And it was a crit. Okay, I'm just gonna record it again. Man, that was lucky. So close. Okay, let's try it again.
Pokemon gym leader. I became a gym leader so that I may apply what I learned at the Pokemon Trainer School battle. Pokemon Trainer School.
Okay, let's see. Okay. That already bodes not well. That's the most mushroomy mushroom head I've ever seen mushroomy. Yay! God worked! But it's a mushroom. terrifying Feebas.
Hi, Feebas.
Yay, we beat Roxanne.
Woohoo!
We got the Stone Badge and Moolah. Thanks.
Woo! Hey, Scroll Mastermind!
Since the stream wasn't working earlier, so what happened was I updated the thing I was using to play the Retron 5, and unfortunately that didn't work well, and it deleted the save because I thought it was on the cartridge and it wasn't. So this is the new one, and this time it's a randomizer run. No, I'm saving first. I mean healing. So this is the third randomized version, because the first two really died early. They seem to do that all the time.
Yay, we're a fantastic trainer!
Okay, let's help him.
Swap it should be fine, right? You bastard!
Okay, worst case of turtle. I'm most comfortable with the turtle. I'm most comfortable with the turtle not making it. So I really don't know if... Because that is really terrifyingly OP. Seriously, what the... What the elder sign? One adorable Pokemon? Oh no,
that's Jenna!
It's a drowsy. It is terrifying. Don't mess with flowers. What the? What is that? Okay, fight hurdle. Needs to have a level advantage. Thank you.
big thingamajig. I'm really confused by this one's tab, honestly. I'm not complaining, it's just...
Pico!
Oh, we have an Ultra Ball, that's pretty dope. Okay, let's see now. Let's see, yes, the tunnel. We haven't caught anything in the tunnel because we haven't been here yet, so we can catch this crab dilly. Maybe. Gotta have your protein. potion can still heal.
Okay, it's Deoxys.
We had one of those earlier. Recover first. Of course it has poison attacks. Why wouldn't it here? Okay. Well, it's not really hurting me, so I guess let's just try this a few times.
Really? Not even a single thing?
Come on, he can do it, No! Not hurting me much, but still, this is annoying. Okay, it's got one dig. Come on! Okay, if it doesn't work with those two, we're giving up on this one. Ah, no. Come on, let's pull.
Are you coming? Come and get some then.
Alright.
Kill all it all!
like one Pokemon. Count as a PC.
Arr, my current errand crying comes to a dead end.
That's a terrible dad joke.
Yay, we got the Devon good.
What? Well, that was a good call. Yeah, that's not the way to catch them.
Done. I can go back to digging.
Yeah. You do you, man. Oh yeah. Hello, Mr. Stone. Alright, so that was the safe word thing, and that was the letter. We did those last time on the last safe. And we get a Pokénap. Amazing! Those are like the best scientists.
Okay.
Flinching of this one, but I think that's the best one. Actually, no, let's forget sent to.
Okay, nice.
Okay, let's just gear up and. Release the turtle.
Release the turtle!
Ah, oh, sad. Bye, turtle. Got into the city with these two, and we're getting out of the city with these two, so it's technically not a loss. But we are going to need Pokeballs. Started, so that's good news.
Right.
We saved. We got another run started. And this should work. Cool. Well, so the save won't disappear this time. Alright, I think that's it for tonight. Sorry about the technical difficulties at the start. I have no idea what happened there, but looks like this sort of fixed it. So yeah, happy to see repeat viewers, and have a good one until next time. And so since this finally shipped, I'm starting with that on Friday. So see you on Friday for that, or otherwise next week for Pokemon. Bye everyone. Woo!